All right, he winds again with a strike, right? And throws strike two right by him.
Wow.
Nothing fancy in this inning. He's just mostly just throwing fastballs. And I think...
I do feel a little excitement in the air.
Yeah.
I just hope they're good.
To the student body, are they ready to... Are they going to storm the field?
Oh, I hope
what?
They don't, but...
I don't know. Can you?
I know. I see
high.
A lot of cameras. Look at all the cameras.
Yeah.
Look at all the
phones. Oh, that ball's hit well. All right, with two strikes out near the 372 mark.
You know what? I'm kind of glad if the kid had a catch.
Yeah, if anybody's to hit the ball, he's got a nice double there. Dal Signore. All right, took an 0-2 pitch and hit it deep into right field over O'Brien's head. He ran it down out near the 372 mark. But
the right fielder, number 25, Joe Power.
But no one's still working with two outs here. Two outs, a man on second here.
Yeah, I really don't want to have a bottom of the seventh.
No.
I really don't.
Well, I tell you, there's a woman over there that I got to ride home with that is hoping that Melon will close this game
up.
Out quickly before it starts to rain too hard, too.
Oh, what a happy Father's Day for him.
Yeah. All right, working from the stretch here. All right. I'll tell you, the Guardian fans still haven't given up over there.
They have not.
Still making a lot of noise. See if they can plate another run here. Yeah. There's a ground ball.
Right, come on,
weak
Paul
ground
Gallen.
Ball to Galvin. He's got it. And he's throwing to Ryan. Norwood Mustangs 2015 are the state Division I champs. And as you can see, there's a pile of kids in there. A pile of kids. I hope Erica doesn't jump in that pile. Right. But congratulations. We say congratulations to Kevin Igo and his staff of the O'Learys, the two O'Learys. Kevin Eckhart and Paul Urica, they did a great job this year. And congratulations to this team that really played as a team, too.
As a
right?
team, such as a team. And you know what? Look at this, the youth down here. Like, how excited are they? Like, the youth kids.
That's right. I mean, that's the big thing. I mean, when you get young kids here seeing this, they're the ones that are going to want to... I want to do this again. That's
they
why.
Want to
that's
do
how
this
you
again.
Build a program, and that's.
You know what? They came back from last year, and they did it this year.
Yeah, yeah. And I was here last year. Leominster was a better team last year in that game. You know, they really played well, but Norwood and Mellon, particularly with this pitching, were the better, much better team tonight.
Oh,
so.
Absolutely.
Right.
A well-deserved win.
Right.
Congratulations.
And
to them.
We say that as they get their trophy and they make this trophy presentation. The rain starts a little
I know.
Bit here, so only so appropriate.
We began and we ended.
Right. Want to thank Sarah Sullivan for bringing that umbrella for us.
A lifesaver.
Make sure we give her that back. But,
yes.
But yeah, so as usual, the two teams will shake hands.
You know what? They do have a young team, the St. Peter Marion.
Yep.
And.
Oh yeah, they got a good. They got some good kids coming back. It certainly seemed they. You know, for a small school, they played well.
Right.
They just
wasn't their turn.
No one got the jump on them tonight, and they played a solid game. And not unusual that if you can give Mellon a lead like that, he's tough. He just all he has to do is throw strikes, and he was terrific tonight.
So happy.
On the
for
offensive
them.
Side, we can't.
Kevin Hines.
Hines had the big hit tonight.
Who's had it all year, but
yeah, and. But they used their bench as usual, and as shown by Danny Sullivan, came off the bench with a big two RBI hit. So,
And a nice present to their principal, George Yusevich.
Well, they got them all out there, George Yusevich.
Oh, Hayden's out there.
Yeah, we got the superintendent. We got the school committee with Mr. Gormley and the athletic director, Jonathan Longley. So,
44 Division I schools.
All right, 44. So we're the best of 44.
These are the final
All right, so we're going to wrap it up here. You'll be able to watch still. I want to say enjoyed it, Nora.
I totally enjoyed it.
You're a lot easier to work with than Jimmy Cady.
I was afraid you weren't going to want me.
But no,
I was your partner in crime.
You brought us good luck.
It was a pleasure. It was a pleasure. Right. It was a pleasure all watching right. them. So, can't wait to see them Monday in school. They'll last full day before finals. So.
Right, so they'll be on cloud awesome. Nine after this. So. All right, so one more time from Fitton Field here in Worcester. The Norwood High School Mustangs are Division I champs with an 8-1 win today. Thanks for joining us.
Oh, thank you.
Please present the medals.
And now, will the head coach and captains of the St. Peter Marion Guardians please come forward to receive your finalist trophy from MIAA Assistant Director Richard Riley. How about another round of applause for the state finalists, St. Peter Marion Guardians? And now, will the captains and the head coach of the Norwood High School Mustang please come forward to receive your state championship trophy from tournament director Bob McNamara.